It's a creepy vlog with me, Creepy Twilight.
Oh boy, I love Halloween.
Me too, it's my favorite. Hey,
I've never seen so much good candy here. Usually you give out old lady candy.
Excuse me?
Look at this, Hershey's and Reese's. Mm-mm.
Hey, don't yum, you touch. No touching.
So if I come trick-or-treating around, I'll get some of this yummy candy out of this bowl.
Well, if we come trick-or-treating here, yeah, you're going to get candy. Of course. Oh, okay.
Trick-or-treat!
Oh my goodness. You guys are so cute. My box of candy is heavy. You guys look so darling. Each one of you grab yourself a piece of candy out of the bucket. And have a good Halloween.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, there's the door.
Trick or treat, Granny.
Welcome.
I'm a creepy penguin.
Wait one minute there, Missy.
What?
I thought you said that penguins were not creepy. Whoa. Cat. Where did he come from?
I didn't know you had a cat, Granny.
Me either. I thought you said the penguins weren't creepy enough.
All right, enough of that. Guess who's coming over? Creepy Granny is coming over, and she always has the creepiest costumes. Last year's costume was so creepy. I had a nightmare for a week. I wonder what she dressed up as this year. Oh boy, I can't wait to see Creepy Granny's costume. I bet it's extra creepy. I bet she topped herself this year. I hear her coming, Teddy.
Hi, Creepy Twilight.
Granny?
Yes?
What are you wearing? I'm your creepy costume.
I'm a penguin.
Penguins aren't creepy. Trick or treat.
Are you just going to avoid this whole penguin thing?
Trick or treat.
Goodness gracious, hold on!
Perfectly!
Hold on!
Yum yum! Yum yum! Trick or treat! What's that?
Happy Halloween!
Granny!
What?
I want candy, not an apple!
Well, that's what you got! There are plenty more houses! Go trick or treat there! Halloween candy, candy for Halloween. Everybody likes Halloween candy. Oh, there's the door. Hello?
Roar!
Whoa! That's scary.
Roar, I'm a scary dinosaur. Trick or treat, Granny.
You're not getting anything.
What?
You, mister, are playing games around me, bothering them. Oh, don't you look so cunning? You're so cute in the little baby jack-o'-lantern.
Candy.
You're not getting any candy, Mr. Arbor. However, you little thing, you can have as much candy as you want. Candy.
Yum, yum.
No, Mr. Arbor, I said you're not allowed to have candy. You were not good to share, therefore you don't get any candy. Same rules apply.
Are you still mad about when I pranked you?
Yes, that was not very nice. I told you I'd get back at you, and this is it.
Okay, A.E. Armor, this is going to be fun. We're going to ring Granny's doorbell and then run away. When she answers the door, no one will be there. It's going to be great. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, for Pete's sake. Who is ringing my doorbell? Jeepers, creepers. You know, I'm trying to watch Jeopardy around here. Bothering me. I'm coming. All right. You got me at the door. What do you want? Hello? Ringing the doorbell a lot. Nobody is here.
That was a good one, wasn't it, Iggy Armor? Oh, I know. Let's do it again to Granny. Let's do it again. Okay, I'm going to ring the doorbell again. Let's do it. It's going to be great. I can't wait to see her expression this time. I'm going to get her good.
Ow! I got you,
Granny!
I'm just kidding, Granny! Oh, lady, to rest. That's not very nice. I can't believe you do that to me. You better be on your best behavior, Thanksgiving, Mr.
Roar!
Yes?
Okay, Flurry Heart, let's go. So are you still coming to Thanksgiving, Granny?
Well, yep, I'll be there.
Okay.
Plus one, plus one.
Bye bye.
Or two, or three. Whoa, there's the door. Oh my goodness, it's Twilight's friend.
You're not my friend.
Don't you look nice? Are you pretending to be from that Mickey Mouse cartoon? Oh, well, isn't that just wonderful? Here you go. Have some candy. Take a couple pieces. Not you. There you go. I hope you're having a nice evening. Good luck with the trick-or-treating. What did it get? Came back. There are such cute trick-or-treaters coming out this year. They're just so lovely. I love it. Oh, here comes another one. Happy out!
Trick-or-treat!
Weren't you just here?
No.
Mm-mm.
It's the first time I've been to this house, ma'am.
Okay.
Give me something good, please.
Okay, well,
here. I'm not Creepy Twilight.
Here you go.
What am I
doing? Move your bucket a little closer. Oh, there you go. Got an old fiber bar for you. It'll go great with that apple.
A fiber bar.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Have a good night.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, that definitely wasn't Twilight. She said thank you.
Trick-or-treat, Sugar Cube!
Well, you must be part of that Apple family. You want a Granny Smith?
I reckon I am, Sugar Cube!
Wow, isn't that just sweet?
May I have some treats, please, Sugar Cube?
Of course!
Oh boy, look at all that Crunches and Butterfingers and Hershey's! Yum, yum, what am I gonna get?
There you go, have a Werther's there! Those are the yummiest candies out there. Give you one of the best for being part of the Apple family.
Can I have one of these?
Nope. You just get the one I give you. That's just the rules. Excuse me?
I'm going to have to talk to that Granny Smith. She wasn't very nice at all. I would expect better.
Oh, here comes another one. Oh, my goodness. What happened to you?
It's just a costume, Granny.
Oh.
Don't you feel sorry for me and want to give me lots of Snickers and Hershey's?
Well, I definitely feel bad for you. That was a real costume, you know.
Did I fool you?
Oh, definitely.
All right.
Hand over your bucket, dear.
Oh, boy. I see all the good stuff.
There you go.
A box of raisins.
Raisins are awfully good for you, you know. With all that Halloween candy, you're going to need all the help you can get. You need to get healthy stuff, too. Can't just get all the junk food, you know. Here comes another one.
Roar! Trick or treat, Granny. Roar!
Creepy.
I'm not creepy.
This is getting horrible. Are you stealing other kids' costumes?
No.
You know, that one doesn't fit you very well.
Ow! Granny, I have to keep coming here in different costumes because all you're giving me are junk. Look at this. Look at this. Raisins, blah. Apples, yuck. Fiber bars. What do you think? I am full of poop. And a Werther's. want the good candy.
Well, Twilight.
Granny, the cat. What's the cat doing here?
Yeah, he keeps coming back. I think he likes the candy I keep giving him.
You give the cat candy?
Well, it is Halloween, you know.
Why do I get raisins and Werther's?
You don't get all the good stuff because you try to sneak it before Halloween. And then you come and you visit me 20 times one night trying to get candy. You know, other kids need to get candy,
well,
too.
I wouldn't have to resort to these...
Oh, my goodness.
I wouldn't have to resort to these tricks if you weren't playing favorites.
I'm not playing favorites. I don't know what you're talking about. I think you've had enough trick-or-treating for the evening, Missy. I think you're going to spend the rest of the night indoors.
Oh, okay, Granny.
You're going to help me hand out Halloween candy for the rest of the night. You're not allowed to go out trick-or-treating. Here we go. And you'll see how I don't play favorites. That is the best costume I've seen all night long! You've put so much effort into that, little teddy! I can't believe it! That is the best Gamer Chad costume I've ever seen! You look so handsome! Oh my goodness! That is such a great costume! Bring over your bucket, Teddy! Bring over your bucket! We gotta get you some good candy. A costume like that deserves extra candy for all that extra effort you put into it. Oh my, here we go. No, oh goodness, that wasn't enough. Hold on. Yeah, that's better. Look at all that. That's great. Now that is what you get. Good candy for that kind of costume right there. Good night, Teddy.
Granny, you gave all the candy. Granny.
What?
Ah.
Happy.